Jade? Jade? Troy, this is Crane. Ryza's taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryza's using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. But there's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
Let's do this. I got a deal for you, friend.
Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Oh, relax. Troy sent me.
Troy? Oh, thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised...
Okay, Tariq, you tell me how to get into the museum, and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So, how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so I guess I'll give it a try.
Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Troy says the place was originally built as a fortress, and now it's Rice's.
the pain!
Troy?
I hear you.
I'm in.
That was the easiest part of this. You realize that, right?
You really suck at pep talks, Troy.
Not my job, but good luck.
We meet again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her, Crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Attack!
Move it, boys, move it!
Go, go, go!
You got, Ryze? I can do this all fucking day!
to me.
She's so lonely without you.
She's waiting for you.
Come and get her.
Jade is dying to see you. Thank you.
pain!
Jade! Oh shit. Oh shit, what have they done to you?
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpion. In fact, what little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden. How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this field. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir! You took offense, Crane, as I recall, at being referred to as a trained monkey. But look at you now, dancing for our amusement. You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character. Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
Come on, Jade, let's get out of here. Oh, Jade, Jade, are you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious Scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the antidote? Who has a hope of living through this encounter? It's up to you now.
Jade, here. You take this.
No!
No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No,
I... Promise me!
Jade, I can't... Jade, where are you? Jade?
I need you to hear me, Crane. Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, where are you? Jade? What the?
I need you to hear me, Crane.